guess it's a sign of faith. We'll stand tall so you don't fall.
So we were leaving Moldova, aka White Africa, on this horseless communist carriage. Didn't look cozy, but looks can be deceiving.
It's actually, you know, although it's, I think it's crap for a train. It's alright. Huh? For a train, it's comfortable. Yes. Does the window open?
The answer to Tristan's question was, of course, no, which led to us having the smelliest carriage of all time due to feet and other manly smells.
I feel like this is probably the closest to prison I'll come. On a positive though, haven't had a top bunk for years. So that's a bit of excitement.
You know, in prison they give the top bunks to the weakest inmates.
Isn't top bunk a good thing?
No. Top bunk's the bad thing.
That's a good thing.
No. Top bunk is the bad thing. Trust me.
I'll let you know in 16 hours.
So we embarked. And these fellas looked at me as if they'd never seen a camera before. Suspicious. To Ukraine! On an overnight train.
I've been paranoid, but when I went to the fucking food cart, some dude comes over, there's these three huge dudes, substantially bigger than both of us. Come have a drink, welcome to Moldova, come have a drink. I was like, no. Come have a drink. No. Eventually they come sit down next to me anyway, so they're pouring these shots. You must drink with us, drink. So I was like, okay, talking shit. And they go, you are carriage 6, which is our carriage. I was like, I don't think so, I think it's 7 or 8.
We're 6, yeah.
So I was like, okay. Anyway, talking loads of shit, and then, are they still out there? You can hear them now. So they're drunk as fuck, huge dudes. So they're like, oh, you must drink what I was drinking. I had 4 or 5 shots, so I was like, no, I must go. As I went to leave the cart, I was locked in the food cart. I said to the food dude, I'm locked. He goes, yes, locked, you must wait.
I went to the food cart just now, and he said 5 minutes.
He kept saying that, so I was locked in there. So I was like, for fuck's sake. I kept saying, drink more. Trying to give me tea, give me all this shit. I wouldn't drink it. And then they said, where are you from? What do you do? Did all this kind of stuff. Why are you going? You come Moscow. I was like, no, I was going to Kiev. Go, okay. Carriage 6. Yeah. I said, you're with your brother. was like, yeah. Anyway, so the train just stopped and I got off. And I got off and went round to get back on. And as I was going to get back on, there's three more Russian dudes. And the first Russian dude yelled to the other three Russian dudes, something, 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 London, something, prosto, which would be stupid, right?
In some languages.
Maybe I'm just being paranoid, but I don't know. I don't know if they intended on. And it kept trying to look at my hand operation, but really they were trying to look at my watch. I think I'm stupid. Oh, your hand, your hand, your hand. So we've got 2 or 3 hours left. I'm not leaving this car. We'll see what happens. They know we only have 2 or 3 hours to Kiev. So we have friends waiting for us in Kiev. I don't know, maybe they could have just been being friendly, drunk, super friendly Russians, you never know.
Put my shoes somewhere to throw down.
Fuck throwing down, man. In this short, in this small fucking carriage, the guys of that size.
Six giant guys.
There's not a chance.
We can do that.
If they're gonna rob us, we're gonna get robbed. There's nothing. Because they kept saying to me, oh, what weight are you? What weight are you?
I said, 90.
No, they surf them from my hand.
Yeah.
I said, 15. I said, 90. He goes, oh, me. And wrote down 138. The other guy wrote down 105. They're huge.
Much bigger than us.
Much bigger than us. But when I was locked in, I don't know, why they locked the food carriage? Why locked me in there?
They wouldn't let me in. They wouldn't let me in the food carriage.
Wouldn't let me out. They kept trying to give me drinks incessantly, like for a good 10 minutes. No, I'm not drinking. 10 minutes of
me. Why you got two eggs?
One's me, one's you, supposedly.
They gave us eggs.
Yeah. You and your brother. I don't know if that's an insult or a good thing or not.
Maybe they're just trying to give you food and drink.
I was thinking.
If we get off this and they haven't started a fight on us, it means they were just being super friendly.
Yeah, they seemed quite nice overall, but the fact, I don't know, maybe I'm too paranoid. I'm too paranoid, fair enough, because that's how I am. But even when I went to get up, to get out the car, and I couldn't get out, and then the big, I was sitting here, Russian dude here, so I'm out towards the aisle.
Yeah.
I go to try and get out of the car, it doesn't work. This guy was here, goes, I open, he goes, it doesn't work. He comes back, goes, sit down. So now I'm sitting here, I can't get out, dude's here.
Yeah.
This kind of shit, do you know what I mean? Like, I tried to prevent it happening, and they made sure it happened. I'm thinking maybe, and I'm not even prepared, I'm genuinely thinking, over the course of the conversation, I think they kind of liked me a little bit, and they thought, oh, he's a fighter, that let's let him off, he's all right. But there's 100% they had the intention of robbing you. 1,000,000%.
Because they knew what carriage, who we're with,
yeah.
What we have.
Yeah. 1,000,000%. You're with brother and friend. They said that. Swear to God, they said you're with a brother and your friend. So this web series could end right here. Camera's gone. Watches are gone. Phone's gone. We're in Kiev. Nothing. But I don't know. But then, I don't know. Maybe they were just being friendly. Maybe I'm too paranoid.
Are those eggs cooked?
I think so.
I don't want them. 3 hours.
I'm gonna put the camera away.
Fueled with only an egg, gifted to us by the potential muggers, I waited by the door, safe in the knowledge that if one of them was to enter, they would receive one of the smelliest feet of all time to the face. Runaway train.